It's Darwinian mess, we call it progress. It's really the survival of the fattest. There's more than enough to feed everybody, but there's never enough to feed the greed of the greedy. Overeating, the belly full, and they still eating more. They belching and farting in the face of the poor. Fat like mud, they wallow in it, while some can't even get a little bit of the gravy. Lord of mercy, not a nickel, not a penny is not trickling down to me. Why? Because the long snout deep down in the trough. Some of them double dipping deep down in the trough. Look, they're grunting and squealing like hawks they're behaving. They're raping and scraping more than their fair share with their long snout deep down in the trough. Look how the belly expanding deep down in the trap. While me and you have it rough and tough, them bastards they showing off with their long snout deep down in the trap. Their snout in the trap. Yeah, man. Hey. Bada 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 bada. This capitalist pork barrel politics only benefiting a few in the mix of it, bringing home the bacon for friends and family, feasting on the spoils of our taxpayers' money, dining at the table at the banquet of greed. They're stuffing themselves with more than what they need. They get fat off the hog, they mouth greasy overnight, they become real filthy rich with money. How could that be? The integrity committee must look into that for me. Why? Because the long snout deep down in the trough. Some of them double dipping deep down in the trough. Look, they're grunting and squealing like hogs they're behaving. They're raping and scraping more than their fair share with their long snout deep down in the trough. Look how their belly expanding deep down in the trough. While me and you have it rough and tough, them bastards they're showing off with their long snout deep down in the trough. Hey, their snout in the trough. Yeah, man. I did it. Our politics is like Animal Farm. The winner take all gone with leg and arm of him. Some animals are more equal than some. The lower creatures will always be at the bottom. Feeding on the scraps from the leftovers, while 1% getting fatter, the poor one getting poorer. While another set, they're just waiting, they will do anything to get back in. Their long snout don't mind their sweet mouth. You put a hog in the policy, they'll always behave like hog. Why? They want the long snout deep down in the trough. Some of them double dipping deep down in the trough. They're grunting and squealing like hogs they're behaving. They're raping and scraping more than their fair share with the long snout deep down in the trough. Look how the belly expanding deep down in the trough. While me and you have it rough and tough, The bastard, they show enough. With the long snout, deep down in the trap. The snout in the trap. Yeah, man. Hey. I did it.